A former Lewis and Clark High School student appeared in court today, charged with making threats against the high school. This is the second time in less than a year Spokane police arrested Ryan Lee for felony harassment. In June, police said Lee was behind an Instagram account threatening the school. A Spokane County judge set his bond at $1 million. Mm.